This is V Balin and Sawley. Magnia Compact, but with a Lisico lid. It's very weird with the lid. There's actually only one pub I haven't filmed today which I've come across, and that was the Oxford, which I bore in low-level concealed Sandringham's, but to be fair, that was expected. And I might return to the Barge later if I've got time, because that's a high-potential pub that Spooky was quite keen for me to film. Where that be first? Oh my god! Someone's having a laugh there. Look, they've swapped the lids around. Swapped the lids around, so some never knew people did that whilst pissed. Practically no refill here, so. You can hear the other ones still. I think I'm going to have to do this, I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to swap them around again, so they're on properly. Yeah, I'm on a roll today. Take a few days to upload all these videos. I found for some strange reason just will not upload onto YouTube, so I have to rely on the computer. Sorry, just excuse me a sec. That's better. I just had to do that.